In this video, I will explain you about basics of consistency. An estimator Tn, which is equal to T x1 to xn based on random sample of size n, is said to be consistent estimator of gamma theta. Theta belongs to capital theta, parameter space. Capital theta is parameter space. If Tn converges to gamma theta in probability. If Tn converges to gamma theta in probability. As n tends to infinity. When n is tending to infinity, going to infinity, Tn is converging to gamma theta in probability. Okay, so this is the case of consistency, which will be used later. Everything will become clear to you when I will give you numerical examples. Sometimes it is also known as law of large numbers. Okay, or weak law of large numbers. Okay, so after this, note one point. If Tn is consistent estimator of gamma theta such that theta belongs to capital theta, E of theta, T of n belongs to gamma theta as n tends to infinity, variance of theta, T of n goes to 0 as n tends to infinity, then we can say that Tn is a consistent estimator of gamma theta. So in this way you can compute the consistent estimator. Okay, as if these two conditions are satisfying, that you are getting some values for E of theta and for values of theta you are getting value as 0 only. So as and when n is tending to infinity, when n value is going to infinity, then you are getting some value for E of theta estimator of T and variance of T value you are getting as 0. Okay, then only you can say that Tn is a consistent estimator of gamma theta. Okay, so to prove whether an estimator is consistent or not, you have to match these two things and you have to move n to infinity. Now, one important concept here is invariance property, which is if Tn is equal to consistent estimator of gamma theta and psi gamma theta is consistent function of gamma theta, then psi of Tn is consistent estimator of psi gamma theta. This is an invariance property. It is not commonly used, but you just need to know about it. So the important things that you need to learn here is consistency is Tn. If Tn converges to gamma theta in probability as n tends to infinity, this is the indication of consistency. And to prove that whether our estimator Tn is consistent estimator of gamma theta, any value, this is the value, then you have to prove these two things when n is going to infinity. First thing is, if E of estimator Tn is having some value and variance of estimator Tn is going to theta, so you can say that Tn is a consistent estimator of gamma theta. These two concepts are most commonly used to prove whether a consistent estimator is consistent or not. So just remember this.